Research team stationed on the Lingshan Islands. The North Koreans have assumed control. They're rounding up civilians outside. We found something buried in the rock. This discovery could change the future of the planet. Koreans don't know what they're dealing with.
Gentlemen, intel reports a significant military presence on the island. We have the element of surprise, so let's use it. The North Koreans can't know we're here.
They won't even know what hit them.
Can it, Psycho? Pay attention. This is a covert operation. Our job is to locate and evacuate. We're not at war here.
Not yet.
Prophet, do we even know if these people are still alive?
That's what we're here to find out. We lost contact with Dr. Rosenthal a week ago when the Korean military locked down the island. 2 days ago, we picked up a distress signal from the team's research vessel. Someone down there wants to be found.
Grab the team. We're beginning approach. Stand by for briefing.
All right, gear up. Masks on.
Once we clear the plane, form up on me. Shoots on my mark.
Green in 5, 4...
Go! 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 See you guys at the LZ!
So, JSOC's got us chasing archaeologists now? And this will be a cakewalk.
I've heard of this guy. He must have found something big to buy all of this heat.
Whatever. $50 says this Rosenthal ain't the real reason we're here.
Lock it up, team. Stay focused. We got limited intel going in. UPCOM's being moved to the USS Constitution. Until they're 5x5, we're on our own. Shoots on my command! Go!
What the hell? You see that?
No, my team! He lost his chute!
My chute's gone! My damn chute is gone! I've got no main, no reserve.
Keep it together, kid. You're over water. The suit should absorb the impact. Nomad, what's your status?
I'm okay. But my heart scrambled. What the hell was that?
I don't know, but you missed the LZ. Make your way to the beach.
On my way.
Did anyone hit the LZ?
You guys are all over the place. Check in.
Psycho here. Down and on the move. Justice down. You see the LZ?
Aztec, I have negative visual feed from your unit. Report. Aztec, report. Damn it!
Prophet, I made it to the beach.
You hit the water pretty hard. Some of your suit functions are offline. Let me run a quick diagnostic. Your video feed is breaking up. I'm gonna try to recalibrate.
Energy critical.
All right. Your suit checks out. You're back online. Still no word from Aztec. Nomad, rendezvous with Jester and head to Aztec's location. Check your objectives display.
Maximum speed.
Silencers attached. Contact up ahead. Sit-rep.
Something took a swipe at me on the way down. I'm caught up in the trees.
Okay, Aztec. Hang tight. Help's on the way.
Nomad, up here. Come on, let's get to Aztec.
Prophet, I'm not alone out here.
What have you got, Aztec?
KPA, four-man patrol.
Have you been compromised?
Negative, but they're close. Wait, something's...
Aztec, talk to me!
Mother of San Tixima!
Aztec, sound off now!
Don't do it anymore! Don't do it anymore! Don't do it anymore! Prophet, help me!
Nomad, Jester, get to him now! Go! Go!
Better stick to armor. Never know what you're doing. Hey, what is that? Hear that?
I don't like this, man.
Status.
Dead, boss.
Damn it. What the hell is going on out there?
I don't know, but I don't think we're alone out here.
What have you got? KPA?
Negative, sir. We got four dead Koreans, but there's no way Aztec killed them. Something else took these guys out. Tore their bodies up bad.
All right, pay your respects and move on. Rendezvous at the landing zone.
What about Aztec, sir? We just gonna leave him hanging here?
Negative. I'm gonna vaporize. Can't allow the Koreans to get their hands on that suit. Stand back.
Damn it. Never get used to that. Adios, amigo.
Jester, take care of his equipment and cover our tracks. Nomad, move out to the LZ.
Got it, boss.
I'm on it, Prophet. What the hell was that?
Hold on. I'm seeing movement ahead. Switch to cloak mode.
Maximum armor.
KPA patrol. Deal with them. Nice and quiet.
Just lost our comsat to JSOC. Our whole tactical display's down. The The KPA must be using a GPS jammer near your location. Find it and take it out.
Copy, Prophet. I'm on it.
Spotted KPA patrols down on the beach. Use your binocs to tag them before you run in blind.
I see a large transmitting array. That must be the jamming station.
Called in reinforcements. Enemy units headed your way.
Thank you.
establish comms with JSON. Find that jammer, Nomad, and take it out. System back online. Proceed to the LZ. Is overrun. Psycho and I are moving to the signal location. Nomad, there's a checkpoint blocking the path up the valley, so deal with that first. Transmit the coordinates now.
Damage.
Listen up. We've tracked the distress signal to a valley 3 clicks due east. Psycho and I are inbound. Get to the rendezvous, but be advised. Enemy forces are dug in deep.
Copy, Prophet.
A lot of enemy activity close to your position. Keep a low profile. If they spot you, they'll call in reinforcements.
My sight.
Engage. Maximum armor.
I read additional KPA headed your way.
move out!
Engaged.
Nomad, JSOC indicates that the KPA have a command post on the Eastern Peninsula. I need you to infiltrate and check for intel on enemy emplacements. I'm uploading the coordinates now.
Roger that.
We're short on time, Nomad, so make use of your speed mode.
To a KPA checkpoint up here. You're gonna need some firepower to get past it. Stock up on grenades if you can find them.
Wait, we are moving up!
Die, you American pig!
Over there!
I see him!
Energy critical. Maximum armor.
can't see him. Who let them escape?
Critical.
Prophet, I'm inside the communications trailer.
Check those terminals. See if you can access their tactical network.
Got it. I'm in. Downloading now. Got the intel. Proceeding to rendezvous.
Good work, Nomad. According to these reports, they evacuated the entire civilian population in a matter of days.
What the hell are they hiding?
It gets better. Looks like General Ri Chongqiang is in charge of the whole operation. If you thought this would be easy, think again. Qiang means business, and he's got the KPA's elite special forces unit watching his back.
Lost them. Find him now.
Engaged.
Just a recap. The North Korean military has been evacuating thousands of civilians from their homes on the island nation. Marine Sea. Why? Kim Jong-chul, dynastic ruler of North Korea, claims it is a humanitarian mission. Tremors have been felt as far away as Hawaii. North Korea claims a volcanic eruption threatens the island's population. U.S. scientists say there has been no volcanic activity on the islands in recorded history. Secretary of State Douglas Bornheim says the North Korean actions are nothing short of an invasion. So what is the real story? Dr. Joseph Harford, chair of the Commission on Far East Relations, is with us tonight. First, Joe, what exactly is Kim Jong-chul planning?
Well, Alex, there's no doubt this has been building up for some time. Kim Jong-chul has been looking to extend North Korean influence in the Pacific, and they have focused on a group of prospective independent nations they perceive as susceptible to North Korean influence. As you will remember, these islands were in the news 4 years ago, when the North Koreans supported the Marxist RFIP's independence movement. Tensions skyrocketed when the post-revolutionary government, backed by Kim Jong-chul, set about nationalizing billions of dollars.
Over there!
Maximum speed. Energy critical. Energy critical. Maximum armor.
There's something here you need to see.
What have you got, Prophet?
Just get up here. You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
On my way.
maximum speed.
About time you showed up. You believe this?
Looks like someone had a little trouble parking their boat.
We seem to have hit a dead end. I've lost our secure channel to JSOC. Too much electrical interference on this island.
Hey, boss! I got something. Topographic map. There's an area highlighted.
This valley here must be where the excavation site is located.
How can you be sure?
I'm not, but it's all we've got to go on. We need to get moving.
I'm not going anywhere until you give me some answers. I'm not buying that locate and evacuate bullshit anymore.
Yeah. Since when do the North Koreans have themselves a motherfucking freeze ray?
Damn straight! I feel like I jumped into a bloody comic book here.
I've told you everything you need to know.
That's bollocks and you know it! Aztec is dead and we ain't got the first idea what killed him!
I saw him up close, boss. He was mutilated, ripped in two. I mean, what are we dealing with here? Cause it ain't just Korean.
Jester's right. If this Rosenthal guy was a proper nut, we wouldn't be here.
Cut the crap, Psycho. You've all been fully briefed. Our job is to find those people, and that's what we're going to do. We're moving out now, and
fuck?
That's in order.
Something's here.
We have to go! We have to go now! Come on! Move! Move!
Did you see it? Where'd it go?
This way! Come on! Move!
There, with me.
Bloody hell! Did you see that thing?
Stay on track! We gotta find Jester! To the east! Let's go! Let's go! Keep after him! Go! Go! Come on! We need to find Jester! Let's move out!
Dead. Son of a bitch.
God damn it!
What's happening, boss? We're dropping like flies.
I'd tell you if I knew. You have my word. Stand back now. I'm gonna vaporize.
So long, mate.
Eyes open, boys. KPA comms center up ahead. Watch my back, Nomad. Psycho. Cover us.
On it.
Nomad, you're with me.
God damn! Nothing but bodies. Area looks clear. Move in on that trailer.
I'm gonna access the KPA secure channel.
Nomad, you and Psycho secure the perimeter.
All right, listen up. The KPA are holding a civilian hostage in the village about a click ahead. Could be one of Rosenthal's crew. Nomad, I need you to infiltrate the village and gather any intel you can. I'll stay here and monitor incoming comms. Your priority is to find that hostage, understood?
Understood.
Psycho will provide support as soon as we're done here.